destiny. things make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
You want to lobotomize a spaceship? The core controls everything. Even in a weakened state, if she figures out what we're doing, she'll destroy the ship.
Then we stabilize the core's psyche during the procedure with an operator. Holly, you probably have the most experience in this area.
Hold on. Are you suggesting we plug Holly directly into the core? If anything goes wrong, Holly's brain will end up like a blown fuse.
Lemon, it's all right. I can do this.
Interfering with the operation of a core is a serious criminal offense, even for humans. Cactus, you're a police officer. Are we being reckless? Cactus?
Fire in the hole! And that is that.
What did you do?
The way I saw it, the core was the problem. Blowing it up was the fastest way to fix things. Don't worry. I do this kind of thing all the time.
Fix things? Or destroy multi-billion dollar pieces of equipment on impulse?
Both?
Into destroying the core just to get off the ship?
Didn't have to. Just peeked ahead, chose a future I liked.
The humans were right to seal you away. You are dangerous.
Dangerous? I'm just a joker they didn't remove from the pack. If you're looking for your Macduff, keep an eye on that ace on top deck.
You can't possibly mean that green-haired lunatic. She just herded cats to an unlikely victory. I don't respect random luck.
There's no random in Cactus.
What is that supposed to mean?
Homework, Briar Rose. Figure it out, and you might survive your next encounter.